Did you know that civil servants and other employed Zambians make commitments to contribute wages so that money can be set aside for their retirements and pensions? They do not retire with respect and dignity because of delayed pensions due to lack of proper handling of their money by the government.
Let's put in a leader that will plan ahead of time to give Zambian retirees their pensions and retirement money.